A Trumbull County man accused of breaking his grandson's arm last year has been found guilty of all the charges against him. Michael Tenney was convicted of felonious assault and endangering children. Prosecutors said he yanked the 5-year-old boy so hard it broke in two places. Tenney gets his punishment on Wednesday.